Hello, Branch here. I'm explaining why I did not post for 7 days. Well, apparently I have no motivation to post 2 videos for 1 day, and I feel like I didn't want to post more. Not only that, I may have school homework, but I need to focus on school and come back if I needed to. I may take time for making a video and then take a break from YouTube. Perhaps I had other things to do other than YouTuber stuff. Then, I'll set a schedule for 1 video of a day. However, I don't think I can play Roblox again, but maybe I can play it for once. I supposed I can do for both channels, but not on my main channel. It doesn't include Roblox here on my channel. It does include random things for 2 channels. So .it sometimes includes swearing, but if you don't want hear me swearing, then it's not for you. Maybe, I can add a warning to everyone who are hearing swear words on the video. I'm going to take a break from now on. If you have any concerns, tell me in the comments. I'll answer them anytime. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next vid. Bye.